they're forced to play by some who just think of money and don't realize that music is a spiritual language and it represents the people who worry about it. When musicians are compelled to play anything, it goes straight to the throne of the creator of the universe, and that is how he sees you according to your music. Because see, music is a universal language, and what you call a musician to play is what goes to the creator as your personal ambassador and your personal nemesis.
Welcome, fighters, to a special combat test. I will reproduce a combat instance using previous test parameters. This allows me to collect novel data. Chronospatial data point identified. From your fixed perspective, you may note familiarities. Please leverage these to produce results.
Haha, nice. Alright, Chun-Li! Oh, wow. We're doing this mission.
Interdimensional transfer complete. The war game will begin.
Oh, that's a crazy skin for Barrage Alpha.
You will now engage in a dinosaur combat test. Exo-fighters, follow the Watcher. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Summon raptors. Summon an ankylosaurus. Summon raptors.
Power shot.
To next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Reach way. Summoning a triceratops. Standard protocol. You will be summoned to a test that leverages my total knowledge base. Brace for interdimensional travel.
All right, let's get it. Time to watch a cutscene. Probably.
Your survival skill has increased your value as assets. Perhaps this explains recent declines in data quality. You are comfortable. Durbin's program has offered insight. Fear produces performance. I will.
Yeah.
If eliminated, you will experience permanent erosion.
Next time I play, I gotta play some house music to go with these little sticks. Or some raving, not house music.
Increased productivity. Which will you choose?
Ah, we got four! Let's go! Oh, is this the end? Okay, okay. Evoker. The Evokers are coming! No, what the hell? Oh, I didn't have my double jump. Ah, oh, sucks. The double jump's on a cooldown. Oof. Oh, you're dead. Never mind. Ah! All right, let's just go this way. Better way.
Summoning a Stegosaurus. Summoning stealth Neosaurus. Summoning a sniper Neosaurus.
Oh, I thought there's something down here. Oh.
Okay. Summon stealth Neosaurus. Summon a sniper Neosaurus.
Summoning raptors.
Summoning a Neo-Ankylosaurus. Summoning a sniper Neosaurus. Summoning a Neo-Ankylosaurus.
You're my backstop.
Wait, is that the wrong one? Oh no, it's dead. Ah! Woo! That was clean. Ouch! As I get got.
Hey,
Appreciate it. Oh my god. Oh, that's happening. Oh, Jesus. Oh, this sucks. Oh no, it's over. Okay, whew. Okay, you got it. Good. I did not see the Triceratops just charging at me. Oh my god. Some another Stegosaurus. Woo! We did it! Woo! Hold on.
Well done. You fought desperately and survived. Your tenacity.
Yeah.
But first, enjoy this excruciating trial. Activating massacre mode.
Yeah, we got 5 people doing it. Yeah.
Your final data will be historic. You can't spell Exos
without you and I. All right. Well. We know what's going to happen next. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe.
Provide more data.
All right, peace.